In a shocking development that's gripping royal watchers everywhere, it seems the ongoing drama within the British royal family has taken another twist.
The latest buzz?
Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex, might have had something over the royals. Now, this is not your everyday gossip. It's coming straight from Omid Scobie, a name that's well known in royal circles. Here's where it gets intriguing. According to Scobie's latest revelations, found in the Dutch edition of his book Endgame, Prince Charles, the father of Prince Harry, allegedly expressed concerns about the skin color of his future grandson. This bombshell claim isn't just hearsay. It's supposedly backed up by an exchange of letters between Prince Charles and Meghan herself. Imagine that! Charles, in a moment of questionable judgment, penned down his thoughts in letters to Meghan, which, if true, could be the leverage Meghan's team used to secure the titles of prince and princess for her children. This move defied Charles's known intention to slim down the monarchy. The plot thickens with Prince William, who was reportedly in the dark about these letters. This detail adds a layer of mystery to the whole affair. If William didn't know, and Charles's staff couldn't have leaked it, the fingers are pointing in one direction, right back to Meghan. It's reminiscent of the whole Finding Freedom saga, where Meghan's involvement was only acknowledged after legal proceedings. But what's truly baffling is the timing of these letters. Were they penned before or after Meghan and Harry's explosive interview with Oprah? In that interview, Meghan suggested it was Harry who had the controversial conversation about their son's skin color. The whole situation leaves us with more questions than answers. One thing is certain, though, the royal drama is far from over. And with key players maintaining their silence under NDAs, the truth might remain just out of reach. The latest twist in the ongoing royal saga is something straight out of a drama series. We've got Prince Charles, the future king, allegedly writing a letter to Meghan Markle, Duchess of Sussex, about a sensitive topic, a conversation he had with Prince Harry. This revelation is raising eyebrows, considering the royals usually keep things under tight wraps, often communicating through legal channels. In an interview watched by millions, Prince Harry stated, "We never said my family was racist. The media said that." This statement throws a whole new light on the issue, especially when you consider the children at the center of this controversy. There are wild speculations about the legitimacy of these claims and the authenticity of Meghan's pregnancy, a narrative that's as bizarre as it sounds. What's hard to swallow is the idea that the Duchess would attempt to blow the lid off this with Oprah while pretending to be pregnant. This whole scenario seems too convoluted to be true. Those who know the ins and outs of the royal household can attest that such theatrics are not typical behavior for the royal staff. They're known for their professionalism and discretion, not for engaging in idle chatter with the likes of Omid Scobie. The echoes of Meghan's past actions, like the infamous letter she wrote to her father, are resurfacing. It's as if history is repeating itself, only this time with Prince Charles as the target. Some say this could explain why Charles has been making the decisions he has. It seems he might have been naive, underestimating the extent of the complications that Meghan could bring into the royal fold. The hope now is that Charles has learned from this and will be more guarded in the future. There's a growing sentiment that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex should no longer be welcomed back into the royal circle, with calls to strip them of any remaining privileges or titles. As for Duchess Catherine, she remains. In the whirlwind of royal controversies, another theory has surfaced, questioning Duchess Catherine's involvement in discussions about Archie's skin color. Realistically, with her own young children to care for, would Catherine really engage in such talks? It seems far-fetched, especially given her character. This, many believe, is another attempt by Meghan to stir the pot during the holiday season. Meghan's rumored venture into authorship is stirring up conversations. After allegedly ghostwriting Harry's spare and having a hand in Scobie's endgame, one wonders what new perspectives she could offer. Critics argue that her potential narratives may just rehash old grievances, particularly against Catherine and William. The tone of these speculated writings? Likely filled with acrimony, if past patterns hold true. Scobie's book title, Endgame, is itself a point of contention. Critics argue it's less about the royal family's inner workings and more a biased account of Harry and Meghan's rift with the monarchy. The book's portrayal of the monarchy as struggling for survival is met with skepticism. In contrast, the monarchy appears to be thriving, with its popularity and strength seemingly unshaken. Reflecting on Harry's isolated figure at the coronation ceremony, some see this as emblematic of his own personal battle, rather than the monarchy's. Shifting gears to Meghan's departure from the TV show Suits, the real reason behind her exit remains a topic of speculation. While family life was cited, the unfolding events over the years paint a different picture. Meghan's actions and decisions continue to draw intense scrutiny and criticism. As for Meghan's self-perception in the midst of these tumultuous times, one can only wonder. Her image has undoubtedly. The ongoing saga with Meghan Markle takes another turn as we delve into her past and present actions. There's a growing curiosity about how Meghan feels when she reflects on her relationships, particularly with her father and Harry's family. Many can't help but wonder about the internal conflicts she might be facing, considering the numerous controversies she's been involved in. Meghan's departure from the TV series Suits has always been a topic of debate. The official narrative suggests her relationship with Prince Harry prompted her exit from the show. However, skeptics question this explanation. There's a theory that Meghan's alleged difficult behavior on set might have played a role in her leaving. Accusations of her being demanding, uncooperative, and challenging to work with have circulated, painting a picture of a problematic work environment. Questions are also raised about Meghan's entry into the acting world. Some suggest her casting in Suits wasn't solely due to her acting skills, but possibly influenced by connections, including her then-husband, Trevor. Critics argue that her acting lacked depth and authenticity, often describing it as superficial. They claim that while a talented actor makes you forget they're performing, with Meghan, it was evident she was just acting. Meghan's approach to acting has been likened to pretend play, a stark contrast to the emotional depth and intensity usually required in the craft. Her performances, according to some, lacked the genuine emotional connection that brings a character to life, leading to a portrayal that felt contrived. As we continue to examine Meghan's journey, it's clear that her actions and choices remain. Delving deeper into Meghan Markle's acting career, particularly her time on Suits, there's a lingering question about her commitment to the craft. Reports and rumors suggest that Meghan's performances were less about embodying the character and more about just going through the motions. Critics claim that when watching Meghan, the audience is always painfully aware that they're watching an actress, not the character she's portraying. Behind the scenes, stories have emerged about Meghan's alleged reluctance to fully engage with the demands of acting. It's said that she often struggled with her lines, leading to numerous bloopers and retakes. This, coupled with reports of diva-like behavior and tantrums, paints a picture of a challenging work environment. The magic of editing, a staple in the television industry, reportedly masked many of these issues, presenting a polished final product that hid the alleged turmoil behind the scenes. This leads to speculation about the real reasons behind Meghan's departure from the show. While her relationship with Prince Harry has been cited as the primary reason, some believe her exit was actually due to her reportedly difficult behavior and lack of commitment to the role. Her co-star's description of Meghan adds another layer to this narrative. They've portrayed her as distant and unapproachable, suggesting there was always a barrier that kept them from truly connecting with her. This perceived aloofness feeds into the theory that her high-profile relationship was a convenient cover-up for the underlying issues on set. As we ponder these revelations, it's intriguing to consider the various facets of Meghan Markle's journey, both in her professional and personal life. Her story continues to